We just let you in on some of the hottest trends in interior design, and now we're talking about the must-haves in fashion and how you can take inspiration from the runway and catwalk it right into your living room. So please welcome fashion expert and editor-at-large of Daily Candy, Danielle Carrillos.
Hi.
Hi.
So happy to have you here. It's so much fun today. Well, you know, fashion has always inspired home design. And usually it's been about a year after we see stuff coming down the runway that we see the trends start happening in interior design. But now it's much, much faster.
I think the cycle has gotten much shorter, which is great for all of us because we can see pictures in our favorite magazines of dresses and hats and shoes and almost instantly translate them into really practical ideas and easy to find. It's very accessible. Things to make our home as gorgeous as the things we like to put on.
As the trends we're seeing. And I actually go to fashion shows a lot, and I sit in the front row and I photograph the details with my BlackBerry. I literally do this and I send them to my creative team. I'm like, quick, turn it into a pillow. I'm one of those terrible copycats. Really, I'm not going to be invited anymore.
Let's not call it copycat.
Well, inspired by. But, you know, everybody copies from everybody else. I mean, we all take inspiration from everywhere.
It goes back and forth.
It does go both ways. So, Danielle, tell us about the first trend that's rocking the runway right now.
It is a big, bold, beautiful one. It's floral. I dressed in this trend. Floral right now, you can see some of these images. The one on the left is dark. It's bold. It's a little bit edgy. It's less Easter parade and more mysterious Victorian colors and patterns.
I love that description, right? Less Easter bonnet, more vixen.
Yes, exactly. You got it. And both fashion designers, people making clothes, and people making interior fabrics and wallpapers are coming up with some stunning posy patterns. And so let them do the work for you. If you walk into any store right now, you will find something fitting.
Absolutely. So how can somebody translate the floral trend from the runways right now into prices that they can really afford?
It is so easy. Since this is such a big trend, you walk into an H&M or the clothing section of Target, you're going to find something floral. A dress is a great idea. It's okay right now to wear head-to-toe floral. You won't look like, you know, somebody insane wandering down the street. I promise. You can do it, especially if you keep the flowers bigger. The pattern is a little bigger and a little bolder. So a dress is a really easy way. It's one piece. They've done the work. You put it on and you're ready
and
you're done.
And you're really of the moment, which I think is really cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so the trend in floral has always been popular in home decor too throughout the ages. Of course, it keeps cycling back just like it does in fashion. But check out these images of floral in interiors. What I love about this is that floral can be great as accents. It can be great in wall covering. I love the idea of floral bedding and mixing that with solids for a slightly more modern look. But one major tip if you're going to go for this trend in the home, when you're mixing prints, keep in mind the proportion and stick with the same color family. So if you stick with the same color family and it's, even if it's multicolor on a white ground, you can do big flowers mixed with small flowers. That's actually the trick. If you're doing black and whites, you can do 20 different scales of floral, but if they're all black, white, and gray, they're going to all work with one
another. Something linking all of that.
Something's linking, absolutely. All right, so Danielle, the next trend in fashion right now is nautical. Which is very cool. Is this for spring though? Is this?
You know, it is one of those trends that's seasonless. Sometimes it feels like you want to get out on the yacht if you if that's your lifestyle.
That always makes me think of Goldie Hawn in Overboard, movie.
And you're like, you're not going for the pirate or the Popeye look. You're going for that classic, truly American, a little bit preppy. Actually, sometimes a bit French. Think of like a Parisian with a little kerchief. Obviously, sailor stripes and long, clean lines. But I think it can be seasonless.
Navy and whites,
exactly.
Bold stripes. Always classic on people and always classic in the home. Absolutely. So how can somebody get the nautical look without going to the top designers right now?
The easiest and most accessible and affordable way is a classic boat necked sailor stripe.
Navy and white cream shirt.
And people like L.L. Bean or J. Crew, you know, they have really well-made shirts just like that almost all the time, starting at about $30. And it's something you will keep pulling back out season after season. Nautical is one of those themes in design and in fashion. It always comes back, yeah. And it's a classic.
It's actually one of the most classic things you can do. We have some pictures actually of Nautical right now in the home. Stripes are obviously what everyone thinks of as soon as anyone says Nautical. A lot of products out there right now with rope trim.
Yes.
So cool. Rope framed mirrors. We've got rope door stops, all these different things. It's a very easy look to translate even if you're a beginner. So, final hot fashion trend.
Military.
Right.
Hopefully, this is a very respectful salute to our brave men and women in uniform. Mm-hmm. Military is anything from brass buttons. There's a whole color named Army Green. You're seeing that everywhere.
Favorite color, actually.
Yeah?
Yep. It's, favorite color has been for years.
It's universally flattering. It's easy to incorporate. You know, Army boots. We're up and down the runways, and now we're seeing them on the streets.
So let's talk about translating military style mm-hmm. into the home. Check out this photo, guys. So what I love about this is it's the military color palette. We don't expect you to have guns on your walls. It's not that direct of a translation, but think about the khakis, the army mm-hmm. greens, the very crisp detailing, the buttons, brass right. accents. This is one that leaves a little bit of room for interpretation, but classic tailored things. This chest I love. It's almost like military cargo kind of feeling, but this is a side table is a great idea. So thank you very much, Danielle. Love the information. Absolutely great.
So much fun, right?
So much fun.
I love seeing
and people coming down the runway and how you can do that in your home. That's great.
It's wonderful for all of us yep. to be inspired
absolutely.
By.
Thank you so much for
thank
joining
you.
Us. So if you're looking for inspiration, look to fashion. We'll be right back. Yeah.